Isn't it amazing? Shakes you to the bone. She bought a stone for Bessie Smith. She bought Bessie Smith a stone. She got it for her gravesite on a temporary loan. But she forgot she had not paid for her own. She forgot she had not paid. She forgot she had not paid. After all the contracts and arrangements had been made, she went to Bessie's grave and marked it with a stone, but she still had to pay for her own. She went home to her class reunion, where a classmate he confessed she wouldn't want this getting out, but she used to be the best. In school she was a nice girl, as decent as the rest, though she never was conservatively dressed. Isn't it amazing? You think she could have known. She bought a stone for Bessie Smith. She bought Bessie Smith a stone. She got it for her gravesite on a temporary loan. But she forgot she had not paid for her own. She forgot she had not paid. She forgot she had not paid. No sooner had the letters on the deed begun to fade, when her ashes had been scattered, been battered and been blown, but she forgot she had not paid for her own.